remain behind the designated barriers for docking. Failure to do so could result in serious injury. Please check and ensure that you have all your personal